Well, good evening, everybody. Here we are again with some more music for the lockdown situation that we're all in. Smashing song from 1971, made famous then by James Taylor, but it was written by Carole King, I think. Lovely words. It's called You've Got a Friend, and I think we should dedicate it to all of the nurses and doctors and ancillary staff in hospitals everywhere who are helping us so much at the moment. You've Got a Friend. When you're down in trouble, you need a helping hand, and nothing, no, nothing's going right. Soon I will be there to brighten up even your darkest night. You just call out my name, you know wherever I am, I'll come running, see you again. Spring, summer or fall, all you've got to do is call. I'll be there, yeah. You've got a friend. You've got a friend. If the sky above you should turn dark and full of clouds, the old north wind should begin to blow. Keep your head together, call my name out loud. Soon I'll be knocking at your door. You just call out my name, you know wherever I am, I'll come running, see you again. Winter, spring, summer or fall, all you've got to do is call. I'll be there, yeah. You've got a friend. Got a friend. Isn't it good to know that you've got a friend? 'Cause people, they can be so cold. They'll hurt you, desert you, they'll take your soul if you let them. But don't you let them. You just call out my name, you know wherever I am, I'll come running, see you again. Winter, spring, summer or fall, all you've got to do is call. I'll be there, yeah. You've got a friend. You've got a friend. Well, you've got a friend. You've got a friend. And that's You've Got a Friend from 1971, and it's for all of the people who are working so hard in the hospitals and the rest of the care services right at this moment. Good luck to all of you, and thank you so much, and we'll see you next time.